Now listen. Freedom is on the mind. Oftentimes, we talk about people that are in prison. We talk about people that are being incarcerated. We only use their situation, talking, and thinking that we are more free than them. Okay? Now, I want to tell you that some of these people that are incarcerated, some of these people that are in jail are more free than you that is thinking that you have freedom, because you have only physical freedom. You can move, your freedom of movement has not been deprived from you. Therefore, you think that you are more free than them. I want to tell you no. That so many of these people are more free than you. Because why? Freedom is of the mind. The worst thing that can happen to you is when your mind is in prison, when your mind is still incarcerated. Because if your mind is in jail, there is nothing you can do. That is the worst prison that you have. Those people in the air are far better than you. Because so many of them that has been incarcerated, so many of them that has been in jail, no matter how many years they have been there, are thinking positively. Their mind, they don't allow their mind to be jailed. Okay, I was listening to one man, you know, in this American Got Talent, what he said. He came up and he performed and he won. Okay, and he got a loud ovation. He said that freedom is of the mind. Though he was incarcerated for 37 years, but he never allowed his mind to be in jail. He never allowed his mind to be in prison. So the worst thing that can happen to you, that you think that you have freedom, is allowing your mind to be in jail. So many of these people that are in jail, you think their freedom has been deprived of them, they will come out and still do better than you if your mind is still imprisoned. They will come out and continue their better life. They will come out and do exploit more than you that is thinking that you are a free person. Make sure you bear your mind. Make sure your mind is not incarcerated. Make sure your mind is still not in prison. Deliver your mind from that self-prison. Deliver your mind so that you can get freedom. So many of us are into bondage. Our minds are in bondage. Our minds are imprisoned by so many things that we are not aware of, but we think that we are free. Our minds are imprisoned because you have not acquired freedom for your mind. As I said, freedom is of the mind.